Hey, and welcome to today's fitness class. We're going to be working your abs. We're going to be doing it right here. So we're going to just mark it out. Just to get your blood warmed up. Bring it overhead. Bring it in to the center. Now we're going to tap. Now bring it back to the little marble. And stretch it out like a little swim.
If this is too hard, you can always
modify and just go up and down. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Other side. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good job. Deep breath in. And let it out. Deep breath in. And let it out. Now we're going to work your lower ass in a chair. We're going to bring your legs to the side. You can hold on if you need to. But if you just need to, that will work for you. You're going to lift your legs like you can even put a little book or something. Go over it. Side to side. If you want to add some arm movement, it's like a little ski movement. And the higher you go, the more you'll work the lower abs. All right. Good job. Take a good deep breath in. And hold it up here. We're going to reach and grab a rope. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Bring that rope to the center. Reach and pull. Keeping your core in. And bring it down now. This time we're going to scoot up. Make sure you're back. And you're going to connect it just down and up. Down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now if you want to make that a little harder, you can actually add a weight right here whenever you do that. You might work it a little bit more. All right, now this one, I'm going to start out with one foot. It's a little bit different than this one in that what you're going to do is you're going to take it up, back, up, but not very far. You're going to hold it a little front. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4 more, 3, 2, 1. Stretch the other side. 2, 3, little crunch. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And deep breath in. And let it out. Now the next one is just what we call lower for your lower body. Gonna hold on and go up and down. And if you have just the strength to lower back at all, don't do it. We're just doing one leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We just got 4 more, and this is very challenging. 3, 2, and 1. Deep breath in and let it out. Another deep breath in and let it out. Now we're going to bring one leg out and cross it over. We've done this one a little bit, but now this time we're going to exaggerate it. In and out. Working your obliques and really crunching. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, full range of motion. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Other side, and we're done. And 1, 2, it's easier with that top crowd floating up your leg. Hey, sweetheart. 6, 7, full range of motion. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right. Deep breath in. Good job. Thank you for joining me for a little few minute ab workout. Let's stretch a little bit. Stretch the back out. Come up tall. Hands behind your head. Deep breath in. And let it out. And come behind you if you can't talk. And stretch. And over to the side. All right, great job. Have a great day.